Good morning, our dear participants, dear guests. Let me introduce myself. My name is Sabina Idrivekova. I'm the fifth-year student of a veterinary faculty, and my today's presentation's topic is the diagnostics of leptospirosis in Kazakhstan. So what is leptospirosis? It is a group of natural fungal infections which takes the first place in the world among zoonoses, which means that it can also infect humans. A detailed study of the etiological structure of leptospirosis in Kazakhstan for the last 10 years had revealed that the infection of cattle by leptospirosis is due to the following strains in name Leptospira hebdomadis, Tarasovii, Sidro, and Canicola. For pigs, the strains Tarasovii, Icter hemorrhagi, Pomona, and Lipotifosa. Horses are mainly infected by the strains Tarasovii, Hebdomadis, Icter hemorrhagi, and sheep, respectively, by Lipotifosa, Hebdomadis, Pomona, and Tarasovii. This data can allow us to conclude that intergroup Leptospira infection takes place among the farm animals. Significant economic damage the disease causes by the high mortality in cattle, a reduced milking rate, abortions, growth retardation in young animals, the death of offspring, as well as the lowered quality of animal products, and significant expenditures on performing diagnosis, prevention, and treatment. Laboratory diagnostics of leptospirosis can be performed by serological, microscopical, and bacteriological methods. Recently, molecular genetic methods are gaining popularity. The problem in our country is that diagnostics of leptospirosis requires significant financial expenditures as well as is time-consuming. Second is that mainly the secondary causes of the death may be diagnosed instead of the main cause of death. Our aim is as following: to carry out the diagnosis of leptospirosis, and next, the following tasks were carried out during this research work. So the laboratory of antibacterial biotechnology of our university where I perform my research work had received the blood samples from the farms of Almaty region with the suspicions by leptospirosis. According, firstly, we had performed the